Let's see where we go from here, right?
All right, yeah! Thank you.
his son, the mother told you too. And that's the old, old story, Christ the new world. Late September, although this song has been out as a single, the next song we're going to do has been out as a single since the middle of August, so living with the pandemic for the last 2.5 years or whatever it is, seems like forever. It was easy to write a song about what we've been going through because you just couldn't go out, you couldn't do anything living in lockdown. I mean, so many bad things were happening for a lot of people. I couldn't go to my mother's funeral. Like that, it's just kind of nasty. But it's easy, when we came to it last December, it's easy to write a song about it. So here we go. The song is called Cage!
I've been fighting through the walls, I've been living on the edge, I've been fighting with my demons so long.
1994. It's your Keanu Reeves blockbuster. Here we go, it's called Speed.
Thank you.
Right, last year we put out the Roadside EP because we decided we were looking for people to work with, really. We hadn't really, the last person we worked with was back in 2016. We had to find somebody new to work with. So we thought, let's be a little more timely with our releases and see if we can work with. So we worked with a couple of different producers on these EPs. The Roadside EP was Butch Walker, and we also worked with Sam Hollander, who's an incredible songwriter. And it's just great to collab. We decided let's collab a little bit more, you know, collaboration. But last year, you know, we're in 2020, we were sort of just coming to terms with understanding what the coronavirus was about, really. And so it was a little bit too soon to try and write a song about it. I don't know about you, but me personally, I like to let things marinate inside me, you know, when they do come out, they're for real, you know, it's not something you're forced, you know, it comes out when it's meant to come out. So I thought, well, I can't write about what's going on immediately, but I thought, what about if I think about a time in my life, it's kind of painful, confusing, troublesome, I didn't know what my future was going to be. I was in a hospital, I didn't know when I was going to get out, all that sort of stuff. So I thought about my motorcycle accident, because I didn't know if I was going to keep my leg or anything. I didn't know if I was going to be this Billy, you know, and I'm standing here with you today, I didn't know. So I thought, well, maybe if I write about my motorcycle accident, maybe something about that will resonate. So we wrote this song. It's called Bitter Taste. Thank you. roadside. It's a bitter day. We'll be right back.
Steve Stevens!
around the Cage EP, yes. It's fun doing some highlights from the Cage EP because, we recorded it last December. We had to wait quite a long time to put it out, nearly a year, you know, that's a long time to do it. My life, anyway, goes by in a flash, but a lot of young people, it's a long time. You're my age. Flash. Yeah, baby. So we've got to do as much as we can right now, right? Yeah. Enjoy it, live it, have a great time. But, you know, back in the 80s and that, I was a little bit drug addicted, I'm sure you all know. It's one of those things that kind of halts you, you know, you're trying to put it in the rearview mirror, you're trying to have some sort of sense of discipline or something, so you can just say, just not going there. I can do anything I want, but I'm just not going there. It's a little bit of a phantom, it's like a ghost that haunts you, a phantasm. It's always there, you're nagging at you. But the great thing about doing this is you can write a song about it, kind of hopefully exercise the ego. So here we go. It's from the KGP, it's called Running from the Ghost. I'm running from the ghost inside of me. Heavy on my mind, still fighting in my sleep. I see him all the time, the Jekyll to my Hyde. On each and every road, no matter where I go, I'll be running from the ghost. From the ghost. be running from the ghost. Well, we usually do a Generation X number around this time of the set. Yeah. And tonight we're doing a song that's from the first Generation X album. Yeah, 33 and a third or something. It's called 100 Punks, yeah.
Don't wanna feed to the soul. Oh, down, sleep all week on it, live all night. march on his golden guitar as he sings out to rockin' I'm not afraid to die.
to that point in the show where we actually get to do my favourite number. And it's so easy to introduce, it's really so easy. Why I'm even saying this much, it's fucking ridiculous, because it's so easy. You just have to say a couple of words, and these words, so easy to say, just come off the tongue. So easy, because you just have to say, Rebel Yell!
We got history.
we've also been doing a Johnny Thunders and the Heartbreakers number that's from way back, 1977. I remember the night they opened the Roxy with us and the Clash. And it was 76 going into 77, New Year's Eve. Yeah, it's a long time ago, but we're going to relive it right now. We're going to do Born to Lose. Yeah, baby. I just want to thank you for coming tonight, and you know, I just want to thank you, because one way or other, you've really influenced my life. So there you are. Yeah, darling, I had your badges on my coat earlier. Yeah, she knows. I had your badges on my coat earlier. Yeah. All right, here we go. I want to thank you. I want to thank you for making my life. I want to thank you for making my life so fucking great. Thank you. Steve Stevens, just want to thank you, man. Thank you for making my life so fucking great, Steve. Thank you. Steve, show them what a hit song sounds like, will ya? Thank you. Right, I'd just like to introduce my band to you. On the drums from Gothenburg, Sweden, the genius of the groove, the king of the kit, Eric Eldenius. He's on rhythm and lead guitar from London, England, Billy Morrison. He's from Venice Beach, California. He's on bass guitar. He's Evil Machine! Keyboard from Boston, Massachusetts, Paul Trudeau! Far away, New York City, on guitar, I sometimes play the guitar. My name's Billy fucking Idol! Thank you, you've been fantastic. We're here Friday and Saturday. I'll see you then if you're coming. Right.